I put my Red Bull in the freezer so it'd get cold, but I put it in for just a little too long. Right. Let's go. We're wrapping up 3-3 tonight. I probably will not start 3-4 tonight. I just don't have enough time. But I will be starting it this weekend. That's the plan. Maybe Saturday. Imagine that Maggie would be a witness in this case, right? I mean, she's the defendant, but is she not going to be called to the stand? He made it sound like she's not going to be called to the stand. We found drug. I just started. You missed nothing. Medicine. Oh, he stole the medicine. Impregnable is a big word for a gumshoe. No, my name's not Phoenix Wright anymore. That's gonna be inconvenience. I kind of based a whole law firm on it. Team coffee cups. I wonder if he was looking at him in a mirror or something. I mean, that would have explained every one of the inconsistencies if he had seen him in a mirror. Yeah, Yo, get your tunes and jams emotes in chat, please. When this song's playing, we gotta get those tunes and jams emotes in chat. That's not it. There it is. I figured it out. I haven't decided, Smarmadon. I may not. Sometimes people accidentally spoil things, and I'm not angry at them. I don't think anyone's doing it intentionally, but it happens so frequently that minimizing chat... I feel like minimizing chat during court trials might be the better solution. At least I get to listen to this song here. Très bien. Two customers. Some new art deco that day. Got it! Okay. Mirror between tables. I called it. The thing is that we've already sort of pointed out what inconsistency could have come from it. So I don't think that that's really up for debate.
Objection!
Hey Liz, I hope you're doing well. Okay, so is that what I need to figure out? I need to prove that there was no mirror in there at the time. Thanks, Liz. Do I have some sort of proof that would point to there not being a mirror in there at the time? I mean, the map of the crime scene certainly doesn't... And this doesn't suggest there being a mirror. I feel like this is where it's gonna go. Like, I just need to show the crime photo and say, hey, look, there was no mirror in between. Let's press on, though, because... Sometimes it can be really dubious.
Objection!
Objection! You kind of have a top knot. So I specifically need something from the old man's testimony? I broke the vase at my seat. I mean, that's the only testimony I have from him. Thank you. understand. Maya just tried to point me toward using Victor's testimony against this, but it seems like the crime photo is really the only proof I have that there were no mirrors between the tables. I'm gonna go with my gut on this one. I'll probably be wrong. Seems like this should be sufficient to prove that there's no mirrors between. The picture literally does not show mirrors. Like, it shows that there are not mirrors. I just disagree. Victor's testimony. When the incident occurred, I broke the vase at my seat. What else here is from Victor? The only other thing I can think is this, because it says left eye and left eardrum, and it doesn't make sense, again, that the eyepiece would be on the same side as the receiver, which is why it says Victor's testimony. Thank you. So one of these lines we actually brought up specifically, Victor's testimony. So maybe it's trying to point me toward this line. Earpiece on the same side as the green lens of his specs. Which, that just doesn't make sense if you know that he ruptured his left eardrum and wore the thing on the left side. Okay, I'm gonna try that. I think that's maybe the other piece that's worth focusing on. Uh-oh. Here we go. Okay, well, if that's the case, then he wouldn't have been able to see the other person sitting at the table anyway. Christ, I'm so done with Armstrong. I'm so ready for this case to be over just because of Armstrong. That's not true, though. Well, only one seat from which you could have seen the victim through the mirror. There's still another seat where you could have seen the victim. Thanks for the host, Kalen. Prove that there was no mirror. Okay. How do I prove that the mirror would have been impossible to be where it was? He claims that the mirror was right in the middle. Is there anything that just proves that that's outright not possible? Wait, oh, he said that he moved it afterwards, though, so this isn't going to do me any favors.
Hold it! Objection!
I think that the reputation that the judge has of being incompetent is perhaps a little overstated. He serves a role in this game to sort of ask obvious questions that get answered by other characters. He's the springboard for ideas. I would very much like to be done with Armstrong. Yes, Skullgun, very much agreed. I disagree, though. There's another seat from which you could see the victim. There must be a piece of evidence that suggests he was sitting at a different table. Let's try that way. Thank you. please save the speculation for spoiler chat. Please, if you want to type about spoilers, go to spoiler chat. Discord has a spoiler chat. You're welcome, GTS. Exactement. Contradict something else, I think. So it feels like I'm being misled into raising complaints about the mirror, but there's really nothing specifically about the mirror that works. But he says, naturally, I did not touch anything else, which I don't think is true, because the small bottle was found in the kitchen. And I think this is actually the contradiction. I think the mirror might be a red herring in this round. That's at least what it feels like. The curse of having the infinite health code in is that it makes me feel scummier when I take a chance on something and I'm wrong. If I pay a price, then it feels like, okay, well, that's my penalty, but I'm not being assessed a penalty for it, so. Just nothing else seems to point directly toward the mirror not being there. He conveniently says that he moved it, so the crime scene photo not containing it doesn't matter. And there doesn't seem to be any evidence that allows me to point out the fact that, there doesn't seem to be evidence to point at the fact that the old man could have been sitting in a different spot and still have been able to see the victim. But, I mean, that's not even a huge contradiction anyway, to say, oh, he could have been sitting somewhere else. It's sort of circumstantial. Alright, well, I guess you can shame me, whatever. Every time I make a mistake, you have to say something nice about SMW. Okay. Well, I'd rather die, thank you. Thank you. My other bit of speculation is that, but it requires two pieces of evidence. He says, I broke the vase at my seat, and in the crime photo, you can see that that table, the vase isn't broken. So... I don't know if I can present that together, you know? Like, whether or not one of those pieces individually is enough to prove it. I mean, I suppose I can try. I always do SPC. It's why I stream so often, is that hopefully we get to spend more time together. Oh, maybe it'll let me point on the picture to where the problem is. Okay, cool. Alright. I always worry, I'm not certain that it'll let me combine evidence, and so I'm always worried that it's gonna say, nope. Wow, okay. Sometimes the game lets me put testimony together, but sometimes it doesn't. Or evidence together. Yo, how are you doing, Worm? Yo, what's up, Lando? How are you doing?
Objection!
Dude, Worm, I've been having a killer time watching your, Inspector Gadget runs lately. You think Godot's gonna walk in here with some weak-ass mug? You know that that thing is, like, reinforced with metal. Okay, that was pretty anime. Conjured from Mug Space. Okay, God bless that. God bless Mug Space. Not yet, Topaz. I'm gonna solve that contradiction. Okay. I'm sorry. This is gonna be a problem. I don't think it's going to be just Mr. Kudo made a mistake. It's got to be the victim was a phony. That's the only thing that makes sense here.
What?
I'm sorry. Phoenix is on another level at this moment. Yeah, that's the appropriate response, kiddo. And then they got the guy to leave, and then...
Objection!
Oh my god. Oh my god, this is fucking next level. And that wasn't, oh my god, that wasn't Maggie, it was Viola. I'm freaking out right now. The chef was in on it, you morons! You morons. Of course he did. Of course he did. Of course he knew! He knew! Oh boy, here I go perjuring myself again. Hey, I corrected myself, Panda, if that is even your Christian name. Assalamu alaikum. Oh no, please. Oh no, I don't want to hit the next button because I don't want to know what the next line is. Is it allowed for me to stop here? Can the stream end now? Okay. Well, it's been a lot of fun. See you guys later. Bye. Okay. Thank God. I feel like I really dodged a bullet there. Came to the restaurant alone. I don't think there's really gonna be anything for that. Old man arrived not long after him. There were no other customers. That's so matter of fact. A thoroughly bitter person. This should be evidence enough right here. It says was a programmer. Not very excitable, I'll tell you that much. As a people, we are very unexcitable. Hey, you want to see what my response would look like if I got $500,000? Yes! There you go. That's the whole one. So he would have gotten word that he won the lottery at 1:30 because that's the time that the millionaire show starts. Monday at 1:30. And they said 5 minutes later is when the poisoning occurred. Which the autopsy report says between 1:30 and 2:30, so that checks out. Well, it's $500,000 worse. Like, I mean, what choice do I have, right? You're gonna get a little excited. Wasn't there. Hey, Tormod. I think you're great. I love my job, but if I had that much money, I'd never have to worry about money again, which I think would be a very comforting feeling. Is of Mask the Mask in the bottom left. It just occurred to me what that was. I hadn't looked at it closely before. Yeah, but it's better than a kick in the pants, Casper. I mean, short of a few million, none of it's retirement money, but all of it is quite helpful. So I either need to prove Oh my god, there's so many ways that I could poke holes in this. It's way less obvious to me how to poke holes in this. Does this picture compel me to believe that that's the actor? I mean, for the average person, $500,000 is at least take 5 years off. Okay, so this is one that stands out to me. It says, meet with the tiger. So it's unlikely that he was there alone, but that's not proof. That's not proof right now. So it runs for 10 minutes starting at 10:30. That still doesn't, like, open the door for an error. Stamp on this photo, maybe? No. There's no obvious discrepancies with the timeline. I haven't seen any obvious discrepancies with the timeline, at least. Split rent with like a ton of roommates or something? Even in Chicago, $400 a month sounds cheap. I mean, I could survive on $400 a month in the town I used to live in. But here, I don't think I could survive for less than $1,000 a month. Especially not for me and Sky. Christ, it is just not obvious to me. Okay, I gotta press everything. I've got to press everything. I don't know why I was taking so long to press things. I was just so caught up on the few pieces of evidence and testimony here, but...
Objection!
Yeah, unless you're going up against Mo, pressing everything is usually the right answer. Ha! Hmm. Yes. What time was it? It was reported at 2:25, but that's not the same thing. Enjoying it. Enjoying it, Mario. Okay, that doesn't make sense then. That's not right. Yep, you're damn right it will be. Where do I rank the trilogy? I don't know. I'll probably make a power ranking of court cases, at some point. But I don't really have an opinion right now, at least. Opinion on Godot? He would be like a 9 out of 10 for me if he would stop calling me trite, because it's just not funny. It wasn't really funny the first time, but it was like ha ha ha, and now it's just really stupid. Trite, it means sort of cliche, bland and overdone. Banal. Well, I'm glad I'm motivating you to play through a good series, SPC. He would be 9 out of 10, but he does that. So he's like a 6 out of 10 for me. I get really annoyed by the prosecutors who just spend all their time shouting at the judge and yelling at him and things like that. Like, I get it, I just don't find it entertaining. So Godot is a breath of fresh air for me from that. Just after 2 p.m. Yeah, his theme fucking bops. It's perhaps one of the best songs in the franchise I've heard so far. I think the original Cornered is still number one for me. Gumshoe's theme is pretty up there. I actually really like the Tribune theme. Alright, let's see. So, this is probably the evidence I want. I'm gonna try this. Objection! Oh, really, Mario? Are there a lot of wordplay jokes that make sense in Japanese? I feel like there must be. What with sort of the easier combination of sounds? So how would you fuck that up? What is Phoenix's name in Japanese? I never remember. It starts with, Christ, what? How does it go? Ryuichi. There you go. Does that vaguely mean something in Japanese? Like, Phoenix Wright is sort of a wordplay. Phoenix and Wright are both sort of... Okay, I got you. Luke at me is the one I think that worked the best. Of all the name puns there have been so far, I think Luke at me worked the best. Ryuichi is Ichiryu reversed, which is first rate. Okay. It finished 20 minutes earlier, not 30 minutes earlier.
Objection!
I don't distinctly remember Pursuit, but I think a lot of the music in 1 was really strong. But I have this tendency to, latch on to some of the early things that I hear and like the later things less. So, I think that I sort of am naturally inclined to like the music from the first game and then, unfairly judge the later games. Even the judge thinks you're an idiot, Kiddo. In the fucking kitchen? In the kitchen? What the? Describe yourself as cornered, Phoenix? So there's a few choices here. It could have been out in Vitamin Square or in Tenderlinder. I mean, I feel like the most obvious answer is in the kitchen. I'm gonna go with the kitchen. Instinct feels like it's in the kitchen because exactly what he said, leaving the building would have been dangerous. Oh, I I don't know, in the goddamn kitchen? The medicine was found there. That's also not how I expected that bottle would be used. I expected it would be proof of Armstrong stealing, but I guess that makes sense. I think I am getting Spanish confused with it a little bit. Because K is Y and poor K is because. I'm sorry, that's my bad. Mon Dieu! Alright, well I suck today, alright? I failed, my bad. Drank that much coffee and then still had coffee in his cup. I don't understand. This mug space comes with bottomless mugs. H-deficient friend. Okay, that's actually kind of a funny line. It's like weirdly meta. Wait, did he just say por favor? Over here ain't even French. Let's fucking go. Damn. Damn. Y'all don't bully the judge. The judge is doing his best, okay? None of these cases make any sense, and y'all pretend it makes sense. The judge is trying his best. I can't believe Chad is getting away with this. Maggie is cute. Who's the man? Mecha Twink. Maggie must have been very popular for her to be brought back. And I can understand why. She's, like, really easily likable. She's got that wrong place, wrong time sort of personality that you see a lot in crime dramas. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if Larry Butts is likable in Japan. Oh, is that so? I mean, this is the obvious reason, and I don't know if this is evidence to, like, this isn't a contradiction. This would theoretically just push a storyline forward, but this isn't a contradiction. Je suis désolé. Sorry, Escron. When is there a penalty for pressing? There was once in game 2, but there hasn't been one since. There's sometimes where the game outright doesn't allow you to press or present evidence. Like, sometimes it restricts what you're allowed to do at a given moment. But, in general, pressing is allowed. It wasn't present evidence, it was you were only allowed to press. Like, you could not present evidence. Yeah, when you're cross-examining Mo, every time you pressed, you lost health. Is there any reason to believe there are going to be further Ace Attorney games, or is the series over? Game every 2 years. Okay. I haven't really played or been kept up with any of the new ones, so I don't know how old they are or anything like that. Yeah, there's like the Ginyu Sokoban whatever series, right? The Japanese only ones. One of them is being translated still. Something Sudoku something. That's what I was saying last time. Coffee's a diuretic, man. That guy's gotta have a catheter. My man's cathing, okay? I'm just telling you. I don't cath often, but I recognize a fellow cather. just kidding. I'm just kidding. Yo, Cath Gang, signing in. Hey, if there's another investigation day for this trial, I'm gonna freak out. Didn't 2-5 have 3 investigation days? Oh, did I get shitposted? Don't do this to me. Yeah, but 1-5 isn't canon. It doesn't really exist. It's not a real case, it's a fake case. Is not real. Not a real case. Doesn't exist. Oh, you know what I just remembered? Hold on a second. That's okay. I have this really handy medicine for, if your ears hurt. This guy's gonna really annoy the shit out of me before the end of this case. I'm just saying. Yeah, it makes sense. The tiger eating phoenix, because his name is dragon in Japanese. Damn. Godot is not taking any of his shit. My man. Really want to learn about his mask, and I hope by the end of this game I learn a lot about this character. Or a catheter. I'm really enjoying the catheter jokes right now. I don't know why. But they're resonating with me. It's funny. Workshop that, hang on. Yo, what's up, Jeff? Oh no. Why do I live in this fucking world? December, mainly in the office.
Objection!
gotcha. This case is pretty good. Okay, that was really good. That's the day of my daughter's wedding. Hey, you're walking here! That's my impression of El Tigre. Why is that language used, Jeff? Is it to make sure that you don't know two Glen Elgs? It has no purpose. Play the song, you cowards. Language. I ain't no liar. I never met Glen Elg. Ain't ever showed. Maggie said that he claimed he had just gotten back from vacation. That's why he was tanned. So no, I don't think he was in whiteface, to use your phrase. This note doesn't say anything about where to meet him. Okay, so this is the line I actually want to present the matchbook on, I think.
Objection!
I don't take it back, but actually, here's also the opposite. One ugly scene. That's true, worse. I was actually paying really close attention to that, the use of double negatives, because until that sentence, I don't think he had actually used any double negatives, and I thought that they were going to do that just so that all the testimony was technically accurate as well, but then they used a double negative at the end, so. Supposed to meet with the kid at the restaurant that afternoon. I kind of want to get information about what time he says he arrived. I'm gonna get dinged. I'm gonna get a penalty on everything, but, like, objection. I've gotta get information. So stupid. That's the information I wanted off the other line. I have a code so that I don't lose health, because it's not compelling content for me to stream myself having to replay a section because I got dinged. Thank you. Alright, do I have some evidence that's gonna work for me right now? I mean, most people who play these games save scum through them. I'm just saving myself the trouble of constantly saving. I totally understand that the penalty also comes along with the lines being a little easier to deal with, but at the same time, it's silly. So what is it I'm actually wanting to... So clearly the line that I'm supposed to contradict, he hasn't said yet. I need to figure out where I need to press him to get that line. Sirens. Would that be accurate? He said he wanted to meet the guy at 3, I think. Hold on. The meeting was for at... Oh, I'm sorry. For some reason, I thought that the thing said meet at 3, but I think I was confusing it with the fact it said December 3rd. Okay, never mind. Not actually, does he not have anything to add to his testimony? Because it doesn't feel like any of these lines are strictly contradictable. I don't think that's a word. I'm sorry. I'm gonna press the first line against my better judgment. So I pressed every line and he hasn't added anything to his testimony, so I don't see the obvious, I gotta figure out what it is. Okay. I was supposed to meet with the kid at the restaurant that afternoon, so this was December 3rd. Death is between 1:30 and 2:30. Oh, you know what? When he entered the door, when he opened the door, he shouldn't have been able to see Glenn. Is it just the layout of the floor plans? No, you didn't.
Objection!
Actually, I did not catch that part, nor did I imply that part intentionally, that it was the killer who is staging the performance, but I mean, that makes perfect sense. Lieutenant Forager, thank you so much for the tier 1 sub. Judge, have you been showing up to work?
Take that!
Necessarily.
Objection!
It was Viola. I already called it. It was Viola.
Take that!
Yeah, what he said. Let's go. Whose team is Godot on? Yo, what's up, Lap? Godot is solo, man. He's growing on me. Godot is definitely growing on me. I'll say that much. Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. You needed $1 million to pay for the medical bills. Let's do it. Let's go. Come on. Get the show on the road. So did he buy? Oh, so he had crossed out $100,000 and he was gonna give the virus instead as payment? Thank you. Okay. It doesn't seem obvious that he's gonna add anything to his testimony. I mean, maybe he didn't actually win the lottery, you know? Like, maybe he was just bluffing, trying not to get, you know, flattened, as El Tigre says. Okay. Finally. No, I would like to have it amended, because I need him to say he had no motive, so that I can show motive. That's what I need. Yeah, we've already said her name like 6 times. Godot, if you could maybe pay attention to something other than your coffee.
Objection!
Yep, I know where we're going with this. It's the virus. He was gonna give him the virus as a means to steal more money. Oh, we'll get to the badge. I swear to God, Judge. This is a good case. This is a strong contender for my favorite case so far. It would absolutely be my number one case if it weren't for Armstrong. I think Armstrong really dragged it down, like, considerably. Okay, let me put it this way. I'm not happy about the fan service, but I was extremely happy about the fan service. Does that make sense? He wasn't being kept out of it. He was in he was party to the whole thing. Sorry about all the flashing. I think I'm gonna try to write a Lewis script that cancels out the flashing on Desmume. Oh, that's interesting, SPC. I'm not playing with save states. I am playing with a code that doesn't allow me to lose health. Finally, badge was the right answer. Wow, his demeanor and accent changed considerably. I'm sorry, disagree. Sucks to be you, right? Oh, good, his accent came back. Wondering where we're gonna get Deus Ex Gumshoe. You know how after every trial, there's like one last opportunity where you have to show evidence to make someone feel better about something? Calling it right now, don't even know the context, it's gonna be Gumshoe's second bento box. Yeah, that's, that right there is not enough. Oh, what if he didn't? What if the poison was in his medicine? Ooh, ooh, my dudes. Get back in the courtroom. I want to be right. Shut up, Gumshoe. I love you. Stop it. Swear to God, if Gumshoe makes me cry for him, I'm gonna be so angry. It's I wish there were, Phoenix. Even if in your thought bubbles, please use proper grammar. No, I think we're still in this. I think we've got this. I think the poison was in the ear medication, not in his coffee. The poison was in the second coffee in the show, but I think the poison was in the ear medication here. Describe yourself as cornered, Phoenix. So I just need to bluff that this evidence is the decisive evidence and let him admit to it. That's what I think we're trying to do here. Make him answer that question. Shut the fuck up, Judge. Not your turn. Liz, don't spoil this for me. Uh-oh. Wait! I think we got him. Whoops. Sorry, my man, you fucked up. My favorite part about this is he doesn't realize he fucked up. Nobody tell him. Let's see how long we can go before he figures it out. No, please, go on. I'd hate to interrupt. Are we gonna get the breakdown now? Rabble, 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 rabble. Okay, that might have been my favorite single day of trial ever. That was really, really good. Doesn't Winston Payne have one win under his belt? Oh, was he like all winning streak? Yeah, we'll poke into the intro for the next case. That's not what testimony is. Bye. She was previously a cop. I can. Here, it's a bento box. Yeah, gumshoe's too good for her. Well, that gives it away. I was so proud of myself. You jerk. You spoiled my fun, Phoenix. What the fuck was that sound effect? Oh yeah, it probably wouldn't have had a fork originally. Oh, well, it might add chopsticks, right? I don't know. I'm sorry. Maybe I have no idea what I'm talking about. It's a really cute bento box. I want one of those. I literally do not know the prevalence of forks in Japanese culture because I have never been to Japan. All right. We're going to see the beginning of the next case, and that's going to be it for us for tonight. Hmm.